We're alone in an uncharted part of the galaxy.